们现在在的是桃园国际机场第一航厦。老公，老公，你来这边做什么？
下车。
所以你来机场上厕所？
对。
所以今天录的主要是老公。我们现在在的是桃园国际机场第一航厦。老公，老公，你来这边做什么？
下车。
所以你来机场上厕所？
对。
然后你要去哪里？
厕所。
好，那你去，我等你。So what is the purpose of your trip this time? 这次来这边的目的是什么？你已经上完厕所了，再来你要干嘛？所以他就是为了他的部落格而来的。两天一夜，我跟他说，那你就试着挑战2000块，解决掉你两天一夜的花费。他就跟我说不要，他说他要花5000。拜托，他说他要找最便宜的住宿，用最便宜的方式去玩，那当然是挑战2000块啊。那我今天就来看他到底可不可以实现2000块的约定。老公非常努力的在拍台尔的照片。火锅南 MRT Service Center 的。
哦。
そこがなんかよよかうでいますで。いたじゃん。
So we have to buy the ticket.
So if you're going to take a bus, you go straight.
Yeah, bus one, the others. Oh, yeah, off the box. Yeah.
Love, love.
That's Taiwanese people.
Okay. I'm gonna switch the camera back to here.
You always see the screen.
No, because you did it because you saw some other people do that. And then turn left here.
Yeah, it's easy to, how to say, write blog with you, write blog if I'm with you, because you suggest me a lot of things aside from me. with me. So it's very helpful.
Thank you.
Because sometimes regarding some parts, I never come up with by myself.
For example?
Or you should take a picture of this machine or the screen or something like that. Or like, people can do it, but actually it's not.
So it is really easy to go to the MRT station from airport. The right hand side, the platform right hand, the first platform is going to Taoyuan, Zhongli. For example, Taoyuan's high speed rail station. Then the second platform is going to Taipei. This is express.
This is express.
Purple one is express. The Hola is the express. You see that?
And the blue one?
Blue one is a commuter train, so it stops every stop station. So this is non-stop into
always
Taipei.
Always good to get on the
purple one.
Purple one.
Yes. And say there is a free Wi-Fi inside. Let's take a stairs.
You become smarter.
I am smart. もともと
the kind of I you never come up with that kind of idea before. I'm proud of you. What makes you change your mind?
It's just you didn't notice that before.我想老公就是完全不想要接受我那两千元的挑战，所以完全就是找个破工来，两千元。然后说今天晚上从住哪呢？他劝我说从哪就住三温暖，三温暖能住吗？屁股不晓得，所以我们今天晚上要住哪边其实没有决定，这个就是很自由。你们的
跟台北人跟高雄人，你觉得最大的不一样在哪边？台北人跟高雄人人的不一样吗？对，就是哪边你觉得不一样？比较高雄的比较慢慢。我说高雄那边就是感觉步调比较慢，跟台北比起来的话，
就是步调，就是说话也是，说话也比较慢这样子。
而且都是台语。
哦，台语。
我喜欢台语。
哦，所以那你听得懂台语吗？
听不懂。对，听不懂。哇！我们的
beer set。 除了人之外，还有高雄还有哪边最吸引你？鹿很大，鹿很大，对，台北的鹿太小了，很窄。还有吗？还有吃的也是很便宜，哦，鲜，就吃的比较便宜跟新鲜，跟台北这边比起来的话，
而且我喜欢甜的，
你喜欢甜哦，对，南部比较甜，台北比较咸。
难怪，一直在找手机。多少多少？小麦。First
one, I think he didn't even check. 小麦。 아지와도.
와카라나.
げえ、なんか渋谷みたい。
あ、そう？これ、
何ここ、面白い。なんかいろんな人がいる。
うん、そうよ。
へー、すごい。很多的年轻人。
很多啊，这边都是年轻人来的。老公对西门町非常的惊讶，因为通常我们都是去新义区，很少来西门町这边。
渋谷みたい。
很像涩谷吗？这个就是他们说巨大的那个扭蛋机，对不对？
好大。
这个是什么？
你知道？すげえよ。扭蛋机。嗯。It's really big one, 对。So one time $100. You wanna try?
不知道哟。
Yeah.